Are we actually 4 weeks away from the opening of the 2019-2020 ski season at Killington? We'll see.